Hi, I'm Simon Walsh. I worked for a number of years as a secondary school teacher and decided there had to be a better way to engage students than learning maths and physics. And that's why in 2007 I started this company, Maths Doctor. And what we've been developing is a very exciting and innovative way to teach students privately on a one-to-one basis. Our lessons are conducted live over the internet on a one-to-one basis using a shared virtual whiteboard. The tutor and the student can see and hear each other, and they can even write on the screen.
Okay, Marie, so let's have a look at this one. So solve x plus 2x equals 12. So what do you think you do first?
Okay, well, I want x on its own, so I would put x equals 12 minus 2x.
Okay, so a lot of the time we want to get x by itself, but what we want to do first is get all of these x's together. So can you see anything we can do with this? Get all these together in one place.
Oh, okay, it's 3x, isn't it?
Yeah,
so
absolutely.
3x equals 12. Oh, and so x equals 4.
Brilliant, spot on, well done.